Right, don't worry. We're at the Printworks here in Manchester for the weigh-in for Rock and Crawl. Added late to the bill, Waddy Kamak Show. All right, Waddy.
How you doing, man? I'm just so glad and you know that I'm back in action. You know, I didn't really come out of second gear and I'm on a prize fight, but you know, it's good to keep myself ticking over and you know, just get to put out another good performance.
This is why as a boxer, I'm not a boxer, but this is why as a boxer, it's good to always be just a little bit above your weight, because the call comes for you and you can do it straight away. Listen, no weight to get off.
Of course, definitely. You know, everyone knows always I'm always in good shape all the time in the gym, just working hard. And you know, whenever they call me, like I'm on it really.
I was in Glasgow the other day, as you're well aware. Interviewed Stephen Simmons, cruiserweight from Scotland. Had a lot to say about you. Doesn't seem to like you, and has got the impression that you're arrogant. And I know you've watched the interview. So, is there any response to this, Roddy?
You know what it is, yeah? Look, Simeon, yeah, this is to you, yeah? It's like, I'll fight you anytime, but well, like I said to you earlier, is that you haven't got nothing for me that I want. You know, I fought for the English title, so that's my next goal, that's my next step. So you, like I said, you know, you're going to have to wait in the queue and just be patient and wait, you know? And to your fans, you know, like all this monster, like, to me, I just love it. So you lot, just keep doing it, because you lot entertaining me, keeping the day, you know, keep going, but you know, just carry on doing your thing.
I see a picture of you two back in the day, arms around each other, and you must have been pals at some point or something. You must have had a good day at least at one point with Stephen.
You know what, yeah, it's like, I don't know, it's like with me, I'm over there with the GB camp and like all doing good things, like, you know, just chilling out, but it's like for some reason, like, it's just, I think he's just got, because probably I've achieved something or you want something that I've got. But, you know, really and truly, you know, your time will come. Just be patient, you know. You still keep learning, right? Like, you keep saying, yeah, I keep fighting bums and all like that, yeah? But then if I fight you, then you must be a bum as well then, because, you know. But really and truly, you know, your time will come. That's what I need to say, man. Your time will come, man. I'm on it when you're ready, but trust me.
Who are you facing tomorrow night?
I don't know at the moment. I think Eddie needs to probably tell me, but, you know, with me, I'm just prepared and I just came back from Liverpool, great training camp and I sparring with David Price and got so many nice advice and that from Lennox Lewis and it's been amazing.
Yeah, how was that with Lennox Lewis?
Yeah, it's been like so much that like, it's been just wicked, like the stuff he's obviously been telling me and you know just perfect my little stuff that I need to do. It's just great, like, you know, unbelievable, a legend telling me certain stuff, you know, chilling out around Liverpool, walking. It's just something else.
All right, Roddy, listen, thank you very much for talking to us. Look forward to your fight tomorrow. And listen, I'd like to see the fight between you and Stephen Simmons. I think I spoke to Eddie, he'd like to make the fight at some point. So let's hope it happens.
Listen, like I said to you, if you had an English title, I'll come for you straight away. I'll come to your back door and take it off you. But you haven't got nothing for me. Me beating you is like, oh yeah, I'll beat Stephen Simmons. Like, that's all. But you haven't got nothing. So wait till you have something, then I'll come for you, you know?
All right. Thanks for talking to us, Roddy. Good luck tomorrow night.
Yeah, buddy. Love.
Yeah, buddy.